Solomon wrote 1,500 songs, and no wonder Solomon was a billionaire. And God said, I will raise up. And it has been always his plan. It has been his idea to raise up. And there will be people who come up in designs. They will design things. They will come up with the shops. Some will come, you know, there will be a lot of things that God wants to happen. And he will raise up these prophets, and they will invade those that already exist and that they are not for God. So God began to show me how these prophets will rise. God will raise up people who will be in music. Some will come up with different skills in football, in different type of entertainments and all these type of things that will come. And God will raise up these people. The Lord said they'll come and they'll rise. And as I'm speaking to you, I'm speaking to you what the Lord showed me. There'll be a lot of things that God wants to happen, and he'll raise up these prophets, and they'll invade those that already exist and that they are not for God.